got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Just wanted to let you know about some good news, some justice, and remind you that when we stand up together, we can make some changes. You may remember a little while back I put out this video about the mom being fined $2,500 for her son peeing. He was potty training, and the local cop who liked to sit at the end of the street on a regular basis and watch little boys play has been fired because of this. And this is outstanding because myself and I'm sure many others called the courthouse and called the police station and said this is bullshit, and we want to know what this cop is doing watching little boys and what he's doing tormenting a mother who's trying to train her son to not use diapers and all that. And we took action, and now justice in this instance has been served. I'm happy about that. I hope you're happy about that. I'll link you to the post here, but the police officer wrote a $2,500 ticket to a mother on a public urination complaint against her three-year-old son has been fired, city manager Jim Crosby said on Tuesday. Crosby said he fired Officer Ken Quayles on Friday following a hearing November 14th. Prosecutors at the Canadian County District Attorney's Office declined to pursue the case against the mother, Crosby said. She should have been compensated for her time as well, time and harassment, but at least some justice has been done. So, amidst all this shit, some good news, and it shows you that we gotta stand up for each other, and when we do, we can make things happen. We can create change. We can bring about justice if we seek it in truth and in love. So with that, I'll close. Link will be below. Much love, many thanks to everybody who helped this mother and her child.